Hey Leute, willkommen zurück zu Final Fantasy 16.
For this boon would prove heavy. A pall descended upon the land, painting the horizon black as night. Though we labored to forestall its spread, in this one endeavor we stood powerless. And so we fled, that we might endure, endure, that we might discover a means of salvation.
It was magic that caused the blight. What of the mother crystals?
I expect he'll tell us soon enough.
Wo genau sind wir jetzt? Ist es so eine Art Unterwelt? Also da hat er gesagt, zwischen den Welten.
Salvation, alas, was not readily to be had. First we would require a land unvisited by the stain of corruption. An unprecedented journey lay before us. One beyond the limits of our fleshly bodies. And so we cast them off. Thus stripped to our very spirit, did we find our new paradise. A land as pure as driven snow. Valisthea. There would the true work begin. For the black crept yet behind us. And soon did we arrive at a solution. The illness having spread to every organ, there was but one escape from this fate, to start afresh.
With a new world, the one for which Barnabas labored, a paradise free from the blight where his God awaits. Forfeit our wills and abandon everything we hold dear. Humanity can join him. So, Ultima would have us follow in the footsteps of the king.
And follow we shall. For now.
Thank you.
forge a new world would require not only power, but a constitution strong enough to wield it. Acquiring the first would be simple. Untouched by the Blight, Valisthea was replete with ether, and we had only to place jewels in her crown to claim it. Acquiring the second, however, demanded creativity. And so I cast forth the seeds of humanity.
You created us.
Is that not what gods do? We sowed the seeds for you, Muthos, all that you might one day blossom. And our future thus secured, we thought to slumber, though that would prove a grave mistake. For it was as we slept that man committed his greatest sin. He awoke. Alone in a world bereft of his god's radiance, he stumbled blindly, desperate for guidance. Finding no light, he sought to kindle his own. And from that single errant impulse was his will born. Having discovered himself at last, man turned his eyes inward and found he desired evermore that which only magic might afford. So wars were waged and brothers slain for custody over that dwindling resource. And the land, she wept tears of black.
He would condemn us for this. Surely he cannot be so blind to his own hypocrisy.
Not blind, just unwilling to admit the truth. Though we are one and the same.
Valisthea cannot endure a second claim upon her being. The avarice of man drives her ever closer to destruction. But she may yet be saved by you. It is what you were born to do. Why we nursed you and fed you. As your own mother should have. And now that you are fully grown, our Muthos, it is time at last for you to serve your purpose.
To right your wrongs. If our sin is wanting to survive, then you are as marked by it as we are. The fault is yours. Our wills were born because you abandoned us. And now, you
who would have us forfeit them. All for a place in your new paradise.
Do you imagine yourselves worthy of one? Mankind has no place in our world. Is this truly so difficult to comprehend? We only ever require you, Muthos, when the time comes to bid this wretched realm farewell. None shall follow, none shall remain.
What do you mean, none?
This is our world. Once the land's rebirth is complete, humanity will have served its purpose. Why would we continue to suffer that which has caused us so much vexation?
Because the land doesn't belong to you. It belongs to us all!
What?
That is where you are mistaken. You own nothing but your precious will.
Brother.
I can't do this alone.
And you don't have to.
I grow weary of your descent. Now you must learn that this master will not tolerate disobedience.
Also ich finde, so sieht er besser aus.
My friends, my family. We have all suffered, all fought to survive. This world may be flawed. It may be broken. But it's all we have. And if we can't share it, I see only one other choice. You have to go.
You may have created us, Ultima. But it's time we lived on our own terms. This isn't your world anymore. It's us.
Bow down, Avendus.
Oh, what's this?
Disdain.
Oh ne. Jetzt gegen Ultima, aber nicht der letzte Kampf. Dann gibt's wahrscheinlich nochmal einen viel. Gibt's dann nochmal jemanden, der irgendwie noch viel böser ist als Ultima oder ist hat Ultima einfach nur zwei Bosskämpfe? Ich hoffe mal nicht, dass es wieder so ein Game ist, wo dann so kommt, von wegen, ja, es gibt eigentlich noch einen viel böseren. Was ist das? Was ist das? Ah, okay. Vorsicht, da ist die Kugel.
such foul intent may not be sublimed through gainstanding. Only with heads hung low is penance paid. Oh, wretched mortals incapable even of contrition. In fitting season shall we reap our harvest.
Das Ding zieht uns an.
Gifted this chance, and still you would raise your hand against the Lord.
Yep.
What now? The darkness bends. He means to end us.
It wouldn't be the first time. But let's make it his last.
Your fate is inexorable. Surrender the vessel unto the darkness. Surrender it unto us.
Okay, das war ganz sicher nicht der letzte Kampf gegen Ultima, weil der war noch einfacher als Ding. Odin.
countless generations have we awaited this moment. Your struggles have made you strong, yet your soul remains heavy with sin. Absolution is nigh. Repent, and all shall be forgiven.